Mr. Darwin, you and I may not agree, but I have never done you wrong, sir. Never, I say. Mr. Owen, you are truly the most insufferable fellow I have ever had the misfortune to count among my acquaintances. Mr. Dickens was right. Foul weather wouldn't know where to have you. Foul weather? Bah! I have always been... I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that anonymous article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir.
And you know it. Bah! I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense? It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive! Yeah.
That is Richard Owen! A vile, despicable wretch of a man!
Really? I could have sworn you were close friends.
Mr. Owen works at the asylum. He will know who made the syrup. Get him!
Get him!
That's the way.
Keep moving.
Doing fine, guys. On, girl. Steady on. Yeah. Let's go. That's a girl. Who's a good horse? That's the way. None at all?
Well, if you're trying to intimidate me, you're wasting your time.
I've always wondered how much of a beating this type of vehicle could take.
Coming through!
soothing syrup.
Soothing syrup? Why would a scientist have any interest in panaceas?
I wager your life, Mr. Owen, that you know something.
No, I'm telling you, I do not know a thing. I swear, nor am I involved, nor have I ever been involved with anyone telling that experimental.
There may be some truth to that, but you do know who created it. Tell me!
Whatever Darwin is paying you, it's not worth it. Do you realize how much trouble you're in?
None at all.
Well, if you're trying to intimidate me, Robbie, you're wasting your time.
I've always wondered how much of a beating this type of vehicle could take. Questions for you, sir.
Whatever it is Darwin wants, I will not give in.
A good horse. You are. What about steric soothing syrup?
Soothing syrup? Why do scientists have any interest in panaceas?
I wager your life, Mr. Owen, that you know something.
No, I'm telling you, I do not know a thing. I swear, nor am I involved, nor have I ever been involved with anyone selling that fated medicine.
There may be some truth to that, but you do know who created it. Tell me.
I will not answer a word on the matter. I am a gentleman, sir, and I...
Thank you.
Steady on.
Next stop, the River Thames. Better speak now, old man.
Stop! For pity's sake, stop, or I will tell you everything I know. Dr. Elliotson, Dr. John Elliotson, he formulated the elixir. He's the man you want, not me. I beg you, good sir, stop this madness.
Now, was that so hard?
Yes.
Look alive! We've...
Fire when ready!
Death surrounds thee both. Get thee behind me!
Alas, these days stupidity is all too prevalent. You know, I never asked your names when we last met.
I'm Evie Fry, and this is my brother Jacob.
Tell me, do you believe in ghosts?
Not particularly.
Yes.
I'm skeptical myself. Here we are, in the world's most advanced city, yet its citizens are so enthralled to the supernatural, they leave themselves vulnerable to charlatans. Which is why I joined the Ghost Club. The first society in the world to look systematically at the phenomenon. Because truth, like a spirit, must be cajoled before it will reveal itself. Will you join us?
Sounds absolutely ridiculous. Why not?
It does sound intriguing.
Splendid. I have your first case. There's been some disturbing reports about a series of assaults in Lambeth.
Go on, you've got it!
Yes! All right.
What's your name today?
It was horrible. Glowing eyes, huge claws, and his laugh. Luckily, he was frightened away by some passers-by. Somebody has to do something before he attacks the man.
Why don't we pick off a few blighters?
Watch you are.
To my side. Draw and shoot!
I have you now. Marks on the walls. I have you now. tell me something.
Bobby's choked up a group of protesters in Hyde Park. Best what happens when you speak up.
Out of the way warehouse, lots of guards, mass lunatic inside. This is the bloody life. Rook, to me.
Pistols at the ready.
Let's wreak havoc, shall we?
Right.
Who's a good horse?
You are.
Walk on, girl. Easy, girl. Easy.
That's a good girl.
Give me the news.
You smelled the filth coming from the sewers? Nearly as foul as the blighters.
Weapons and fire!
I knew you'd show. My warmest welcome. It's our business to keep London in balance, monitoring shipments by road, sea, and rail. Our biggest problem, the blighters. If you could rid us of them, I'd be ever so grateful.
It would make London safer.
You find anything that sparkles, it's yours.
I do love a bit of sparkle.
Thank you.
Now.
Thank you, sir.
Truth.
your voice down.
Thank you.
That's the way. Let's go. That's a girl.
Thank you.
quiet now. You'll be all right.
You ain't so bad after all this stuff.
I'm right here.
Did Clara send you, mister? Ain't she wonderful?
I'm here to help.
Thank you, sir.
He's hiding.
Thank you. Leave me alone.
Now, Mr. Scrivens. Keep quiet.
This is none of your business.
Right, that's enough of that. Do it again and you'll get us something
God's name?
You'll not soon forget.
Help!
Police!
I'm trapped!
Put down your weapons!
Somebody help me!
Easy.
Steady on. Doing fine, good. Who's a good horse? You are.
Get your bloody hands away from me! Help! Police!
What's up? What's that about?
Who do you think you are? Get your bloody hands away from me! Help! Police!
That's enough.
To attack all innocent civilians as you wander about?
Innocent? I wouldn't be here if you were innocent.
There's no harm in a little racing. Get me out of here!
Struggles with inferiority, that one.
Thank you.